play. Another dramatic reading.
There you go.
Jacquiel has been defeated.
Just as I thought. What about the ninja?
He knows nothing yet.
Good.
Continue the plan. What shall we do about the ninja dragon son?
Nothing. No further need for him. Follow the plan exactly. Now go.
Yes, son.
The time shall come when the gate of darkness is cast open. All men shall kneel before me. All shall hail me, Ashtar, as their new master.
One year after the fateful battle with Jacquiel, a new adventure begins for Ryu Hayabusa. The ninja of the Dragon Sword, Ninja Gaiden II, the Dark Sword of Chaos. Enjoy the music, by the way. Like, sometimes when I just shut up, which is wonderful, just enjoy this. This game has an epic soundtrack. I'll tell you later, but when I get to my favorite song in the game, I will let you know, I promise. One's educational.
You know those tres cuatros cinco hola. Una, dos, una.
Oh, could you turn that down? I'm about to do the Robert. But this is the best music ever. Should I sing the Snoopy song? Snoopy come home soon. No, this is Robert T.S. here. Who are these thugs? They told me you were good. Who's there? Go to the Tower of Lahja if you want to save the girl.
You mean?
Yeah, Irene, I say. No time to lose, Hayabusa-san. Move it out.
But who are you?
What the?
Who are you?
Where'd you go?
Where'd you go?
Come on, Hayabusa. You may be the only one who can beat him, but there's no chance unless you hurry.
There's no chance unless you hurry, buddy.
You gotta hurry to the Lahja Temple, man.
Oh, it's not so bad. Oh, tell him it's not so bad.
It's your favorite show. It's Snoopy Come Home. Snoopy Come Home. Da, da, da. Snoopy Come Home. Oh, the struggle is real sometimes. We think he's teething. He's been indicating to his head, like, dude, don't you have any stronger painkillers? And we say, you know, they have warning labels on us. So. And forgive me, I'm merely being facetious, which means to joke or jest, often inappropriately. Which is why, trigger warning, PG-13 so far. And what should the parents say? Okay, so it's a PG-13 warning, but I will be the parent who's giving you the guidance. So it kind of cancels itself out. And my guidance is, you know, on this channel, if my words reveal darkness in my heart, then we'll just be open and honest about that. Tell me in the comments, and this will be a channel of growth. As I do these dramatic readings, you can be like, hey, check yourself. Again, I was merely being facetious. And switching to as they say in a delightful movie, a delightful film by, I believe it was by Sir Cameron Crowe, the delightful playwright. They say, too close for missiles, switching to guns. I turn the screen vertical, the buttons are close together, and I struggle to navigate with the wind seeming to work against me at every turn, which is particularly dangerous when I'm trying to do an acrobatic, which is hard to do. Shoot, man. Just made that one. Did you see that? That was even a little bit harder than it looked. Oh, it's not so bad. It's not so bad. Okay, so, full disclosure, I'm not sure I've got the life to defeat this spider lady who's coming up, but I've debated how to do the voice. And so I'm not going to tamper with the pitch too much. My spider lady can have a deep voice, that's fine. But I'm really gonna nail, like, what it's like to come from the demon world and be a spider lady. Like, that's what I'm gonna be going for in my dramatic interpretation. But it's kind of this... It's sad because I think she knows she's gonna die. So this is, like, her deathbed, and she has... Considering it's her deathbed, and she's talking with the person who killed her about stuff that she shouldn't even be sharing these secrets anyway. Like, she's very gracious. This is a gracious demon foe that we are killing here. Sometimes I even wonder if Ryu is on the right side. Why are we saving this girl? Like, Ashtar, do you have a health plan? Do you have dental and medical and glasses? Can I get the cool... Ooh, Robert T.S., by the way, always has those good glasses. I need to focus and stop getting my butt kicked because I made you guys excited about how cool this boss is going to be. Spider-Woman, I'm going to do her... Anyway, in my artistic interpretation coming up here, it is with all respect to Spider Ladies, because I think she's a great character. Am I in the way? It's not so bad. It's not so bad. What's the crisis? What is happening? Maybe Snoopy can be a little louder. I can turn down my game and you can turn up the Snoopy. I'm sorry Snoopy's so quiet that you don't even... Does he need a cold teething device? It reminds me of another Kevin Costner quote. Can you play amidst distraction? Oh no. Oh, maybe it isn't a spider. Maybe it's a spike. No, it's a lake. I'm pretty sure. I think this one's in the box here. Prepare for a dramatic reading. Dude, it's not so bad. What's going on? He's tired and he doesn't feel good. He's having a hard day. Tried to ambush me. Who are you? Definitely a girl. We are tribesmen from the world of chaos, led by the Emperor of Darkness, Ashtar. Ashtar. The end of your life draws near, Ninja Dragon. Ashtar, the Emperor of Darkness. Oh my gosh, her backstory got cut. Like, you gotta talk more to that person. Okay, so... I must find Irene before it's too late. Tower of Lahja. Oh, this one's an inter... Too close for missiles. Switching to guns. So, what were my friend's YouTube recommendations? Some videos should be long. If they're gonna be long, the music needs to kick butt. And the visuals. It, like... You could make, like, a screensaver and catch it on as, like, the people who are trying to relax. Like, there's no rules for developing appeal, but you gotta be honest. You can't just... When I'm obnoxious, it's not for obnoxious's sake or to bother you. It's because I'm experimenting with different formats. I wish... I think... Goat, he just doesn't feel good, so... I'm not sure... It's one of those situations where if I intervened more, I think I might just make things worse. So I just... Oh, that blob earned that murder. Oh, and remember... So here I am talking about the music. If I survive this lightning level, this is my one of my favorite upbeat, but kind of dark... It's like a minor key. The next song after this one is, like, totally my favorite. But am I putting this one down? I don't think I've ever thought about this one because I'm focusing on the lightning sound. This one is appropriately spooky, though. This song is not bad. Curse me kilts. Tell you what. If I survive this accursed Oh, there's a little trick to this level. See how the lightning gives you... If you pause the game, the lightning continues. Little trick if you want to see more than you're allowed to see. If it's a tight moment because you're being harassed by those... The ironic thing is, I swear I can do these in my sleep. It's just... Sometimes it helps to put yourself emotionally into the shoes of your character. Like, if a bat's coming, you gotta treat it with a sense of urgency like it's trying to bite you. Not just pixelized blue dude. I totally felt the horror as this fire harassed me. I think there's a potion coming up, though. I hope. Because I am taking some damage here. This sucks. Ugh. So Snoopy Gum Home is a classic. My book report on it is... Okay. What did they do with Snoopy Gum Home? Well... Snoopy's original owner was this blonde girl who's sick in the hospital, and she now has cats. And it's better that Snoopy lives with Charlie Brown, but... but... The original owner is a darling, and we love her. Okay, so I'm so determined to focus. I've beaten this level a million times. It's difficult on a touchscreen. I'm determined because I want to share with you the music in the next level. No, I'll keep the down shots, thank you. A little strategy introduced here. That was pointless. Oh, and now I'm, like, officially dead. Oh, thanks a lot. I'm so pissed. I don't even know what's going wrong exactly. I need to... As if this were Dark Souls, I need to have pep for getting good and not dying. Because it's very important that you see the next level. Even though that... monologue from the Spider Woman was a complete no-show. That's a line where I could have overacted, because if you're only gonna get like 5 words in the movie, like, you better make them count. That's the way the cookie crumbles. Thank you. so excited if you get to hear this rockin' tune coming up, and it's a minor key. That it's a minor key, like da 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 ba 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 da 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 da. Da 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 ba da 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 ba 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 da 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 ba 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 da da ba 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 da 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 ba 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 da 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 ba da. Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done. Father in heaven, please see me safely to the end of the level so I can make good on my promise to show off this rockin'. Ah! Okay, I can't get hit between now and the end. Is that doable? Jesus, if there is a... Wait, this is a little cheat that I promised to do. I'm saving the state. So, from here, getting to the end, and there's a potion right down here, isn't there? Okay, it's guaranteed now. You're welcome that you will get to see it, because I have health, and I'm saved, and I just need to go through a frickin' door. And then I could die at the next level forever. And this, starting now, this video is a good screensaver. Do you hear what I'm saying? Watch this. Didn't you hear? Modern games are a little more forgiving because we want to see the rest of your content. Alright, I focus. Here comes the music. You're welcome. Save state. Thank you. so why cheat? I take honor. I enjoy dying, don't get me wrong. But for you guys, because I love you, because I know I could become a celebrity at any moment, I'm gonna, like, get to the next level, because I know you want to hear at least one more dramatic reading before I say, you know what, end of part one. And I'm not afraid to go on. I could go on until I run out of steam, but this stupid app, like, dies, and I lose lots of good footage, so I'll end it early, just so there's a possibility you might see what I've already created, which I lose all the time. I have no idea how much I lose. Because of the stupid app. Joy to the world, am I right? I'm not even trying anymore. My victory is assured. I got a potion, full health, and I saved the state. Survive more than a few seconds. Booyah. Ruth. Irene, are you all right? Been worried sick. I see you're still alive, ninja. What the? Arr. Find it hard to believe that a weakling like you was able to defeat Jacquio. Sword. Some warrior you turned out to be. Die, little ninja. What the? Who are you? How did you get in here, you sewer rat? Hand over the sword and surrender. I say this tower is completely surrounded. If you want this sword, you'll have to follow me into the maze of darkness. Irene! Sword. What is it? It's called the Sword of Chaos, grown out of the bone of a demon. The same way as your sword is supposed to come from the fang of the dragon. How can that be? How do you know? The name's Robert. I'm with Special Intelligence, U.S. Army. We have to stop Ashtar before this sword reaches full strength, at any cost. Hurry, Ryu. Hit Ashtar in the underground maze. No. Alright, I'm not gonna push my luck to make a monster long video, but I'll end that there. By the way, part of casting a wide net, like, please subscribe. I'm just going to start working on my please subscribe pitch. Why subscribe? Well, because it's easy to turn off those notifications, and I don't think you need to do notifications. Just check on me like once every 6 months and see what my best thing is, you know. That's how I would, because I'm just doing a lot of experimental stuff. But I'm going to start ending with a please subscribe pitch. I'm going to write one off the top of my head right now. My please subscribe pitch, and this is a tentative beta version because it's totally improvised. Just to, you know, be experimental, I want to cast a wide net, get lots of feedback. Constructive criticism is welcomed. I'm just really trying a lot of different stuff, and so subscribe if you like. I hope you enjoy some of what I do. I recommend highly the goat plays, because those are text-based, lots of reading. Some of them in the future will even be educational. Video game and greatness. Alright. Good luck, have fun, and may the hand of God be with you. Peace out. What's good?